Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the Minecraft Java edition, and it shows connection lost, internal exception, java.net.socket exception, connection reset. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Windows 10 PC. At same time, this trick also works for all Windows platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, force close this Minecraft and then right click on your network icon and go to open network and internet settings. So here you can click to access network and sharing center, and here I'm using the internet connection via ethernet cable, and it shows that cable adapter, so just click to open it and go to properties. So next you can click to open internet protocol version 4. So now I try to enter the DNS address to manually. So once you enter this address and also tick to enable this option, validate settings upon exit and click to save these changes and wait for a few seconds. So once you done this processes, just close all the windows and also check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glowing green color or not. So if any red color light is blinking, problem with your fiber cable. So due to this red color light, maybe your internet not working. So just check it. So once you check it and then open your command prompt. But you can run this command prompt as administrator mode and then type the following I mentioned comments by one. So once you execute all the commands, just close this command prompt and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and then check it if your internet works or not. So here my internet works normal. So and then I try to access that Minecraft. Because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see I successfully joined this on Minecraft server. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.